And a scary situation for pilots of two small planes who were both forced to make hard landings at Cottonwood's airport. The good news, everyone is okay. Now, one of those hard landings happened yesterday morning, the other in the afternoon. Both are now under investigation.